Everybody knows Billy. Don't have to do any kind of introduction. It's pretty warm, isn't it?
Yeah.
Great. You did amazing. Well, do you want the other alternative? Go down to limestone? Sure. You want to tell everybody your testimony for a minute while I get these sleeves rolled up so I don't get water down myself?
Everybody knows I spent most of my life running with the devil, so to speak. You know, God blessed me and a couple of kids and put me in a hard enough situation that I couldn't rely on myself and had to reach out to Him. And, you know, that's been the greatest blessing because I learned, you know, that I had more than a drug addiction. I had a lot of hate and pride and, you know, anger. And those things right there was more of a hindrance than I realized. And I reached out to Him. I've got to work on that. And received a multitude and multitude of blessings, and just being here in this church is for sure one of them. And I just wanted to further my commitment, you know, to God. He's done so much for me that I need to continue growing in faith and, you know, walking with Him.
It may take me two times doing this, so go ahead and plug your nose there for me. Yeah, probably just to your knee, at least there. There you go. plug your nose for me. You don't need to. Okay. All right. Billy, have you received the Lord Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior?
Yes.
All right. Based on your profession of faith and your obedience to Him, I baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, bearing the likeness of His death, raised to walk in newness of life. How was that?